Hi friends, this is lifestyle and fitness coach Bikram, and I love to cater to anything related to life and fitness. So today I am going to say a short motivation story to boost you up. So, let's begin. The story goes like this. A gentleman was walking through an elephant camp, and he spotted that the elephants weren't being kept in cages or held by the use of chains. All that was holding them back from escaping the camp was a small piece of rope tied to one of their legs. As the man gazed upon the elephants, he was completely confused as to why the elephants didn't just use their strength to break the rope and escape the camp. They could easily have done so, but instead, they didn't try to at all. Curious and wanting to know the answer, he asked a trainer nearby why the elephants were just standing there and never tried to escape. The trainer replied, "When they are very young and much smaller, we use the same size rope to tie them, and, at that age, it's enough to hold them. As they grow up, they are conditioned to believe they cannot break away. They believe the rope can still hold them, so they never try to break free." The only reason that the elephants weren't breaking free and escaping from the camp was that over time they adopted the belief that it just wasn't possible. So, what is the moral in this story? The moral of the story is that, no matter how much the world tries to hold you back, always continue with the belief that what you want to achieve is possible. Believing you can become successful is the most important step in actually achieving it. Like the elephants, how many of us go through life hanging onto a belief that we cannot do something, simply because we failed at it once before? I think every one of us can relate ourselves to this story. However, if we could look at all the so-called failures in our lives as just stepping stones, we can progress steadily. In daily life, we might get demotivated from all kinds of people around. People who have less motivation and people who are always afraid to try something new or take risk in life, and always decide to settle for less, will often tell you to stop whatever you are doing, or whatever you are trying to achieve, or whatever you believe in. They can be anybody. Your parents, your boyfriend or girlfriend, neighbor, best friend, stranger, etc. But just because they said so, does not mean that their forecast will come true. Our destiny is in our hand. If we want something deep from heart, and give our 100%, the whole universe have to bow to us, sooner or later. We are only limited by our thoughts. With time, thoughts manifest into real things. So make sure, our thoughts are full of positivity and hope. If the Wright brothers can think of a flying machine and after repeated failing, can ultimately manifest a real airplane with repeated trials, then even we can achieve anything through hard work and patience. Never give up. Never, ever, never, ever give up, no matter what happens. So this is the motivational story for today. Dear friend, if in life, you unfortunately find yourself in a very negative environment, filled with negative vibrations and people, and feel afraid if one day, you might turn into them, then, please do contact me. I will be a patient friend, and we will eventually find a way out. Together we can do anything. Love and regards from lifestyle and fitness coach Bikram. See you soon in the next coming video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to motivate me. Hi friends, this is lifestyle and fitness coach Bikram.